thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A solid hit! The red corner cannot move! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Colosseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time. Hit underwater! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Aron is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its speed rose! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slash by Head Smash! It's down and out! Mantine is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Slash by Head Smash. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow! It's down and out! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.